stakeholders of the Ghana music industry gathered at the Alisa Hotel in Grand Style to witness the honoring of some of its members who had made a mark in the industry in the last year. The VGMA Industry Awards precedes the main awards, which is scheduled for May 3rd at the Conference Center here in Accra. The night saw 11 awards being presented to personalities including Trigmatic, Record of the Year, Bisake Day, Songwriter of the Year, Joyce Blessing, Gospel Award of the Year, Kwabna Kwabna, Music for Development, Kewa, Sound Engineer of the Year, and a host of others, with Ebo Taylor going home with a Lifetime Achievement Award. Some of them share their joy with us.
It came to me as a surprise because I've not been performing in this country for the past few years. You know, so I wasn't expecting an award. I like to play music. And I made intensive efforts to achieve that.
I didn't see it coming, but I knew I'd put a good work together, and I was hoping for a day when people will appreciate it. I put a lot of work in Wusikenti, and this is it.
The night also saw performances from some celebrated Ghanaian artists.